face, and he shouted a salute to the American race.